This year we are celebrating 150th birth anniversary of Mahatma Gandhi. The celebrations for this occasion started last year on 2nd October when we organized a grand celebration which witnessed participation of over 1500 people and was graced by His Excellency the Minister of Social Development as chief guest. Thereafter, the embassy has been organizing a series of activities to propagate and promote teachings and values espoused by Gandhiji to all nationals, particularly the youth. We have organized talk shows, quiz competitions, online quizzes, and coinciding with this event, we have organized a photography competition. Selected entries will be displayed tomorrow. I must say I am quite encouraged by the enthusiastic participation in all these activities, which shows the great interest that the people have in the teachings of Gandhiji. Gandhiji's teachings of non-violence and peace remain very relevant for the world today, as we see the situation deteriorating in many parts of the world due to conflicts. His emphasis on sustainability is also extremely relevant given the grave consequences we are facing due to climate change. Therefore, Government of India has tried to incorporate the approach given by Gandhiji in all its programs, and I must say that Oman, under the leadership of His Majesty Sultan Qaboos, is a living example of relevance, continued relevance of teachings of Gandhiji. In the coming days and months, we intend to organize more activities to continue the commemoration of this special occasion. We would be organizing a Khadi exhibition and a vegetarian food festival. We will also organize talks on life and teachings of Gandhiji. I invite everyone to actively participate in these events. Thank you.